I figure we should do a little hair battle challenge, okay?
Ooh, I love it.
Here are the rules. Jordan will be the judge.
I'm always, you never let me do anything.
It's because you've lost a lot of your privileges, but it's okay. Meg, Catherine, and myself have 90 seconds to make a really cute back-to-school hairstyle.
But your hair is already done.
Well, it's got to be an updo. That's the catch. This is going to be hard. There's no mirror.
All right, let's do this. Ready?
Set.
Go!
That is flawless, by the way.
Oh my God, how is it so good?
It's flawless.
It's a really good top knot. We've never used that one.
Okay, well.
10, 9, 8,
I don't know. I'm trying to be creative.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're welcome.
Hands down. All right, so Meg.
It is just a quick tie.
I love what you did. It looks effortless. It looks flawless. And you know I love a top knot.
I know you do. That's why I did this. I wanted to win.
Allison?
Yes? So I wanted to put a new spin on the ponytail because everyone does basic ponytails, right? So what I did is I put a high ponytail up and I sectioned it off with two sections and then kind of fluffed it,
right?
Hoping that it would look good.
You get points for stepping out of the box.
Creativity.
I love that. But the fact that it looks like some weird janky horse's mane freaks me out. Catherine, what did you do?
I don't know what this is called.
I'll tell you what it's called. It's
disaster.
It's called a top knot.
You're wrong. This is not a top knot.
Oh, what is
ladies.
It?
That's... But this is like a messy bun like that you do in the morning.
Right.
That's
okay,
like so... going to the gym bun.
Yeah.
So you want to look absolutely like you tried not at all. I don't appreciate it. Meg won, obviously. Meg
what?
Is the winner of this challenge. And once she did a top knot, then you did a top knot. I just, now, however, it's looking sexy.
I'll see what it looks like.